Nobody in their wildest dreams could predict Donald Trump. Oh my God, he's really lost his fucking mind. Every minute, something more outrageous comes out of his mouth. He's so insane, and that he's going to take us all down with him. And the problem is that the GOP is so evil that they don't do anything about this psychopath that is destroying the world. Lock him up in a room someplace. Stick a fork in his mouth. Nothing surprises me. I don't even want to turn the TV on. I have it on mute. All I see is alert or something just happened. I don't even want to know. I don't want to know. Look at the condition he's put everybody in. He wants to put them back to work because he's afraid it's going to affect him politically. He's so fucking insane that it defies imagination. I think he's worse than the devil. I don't even know what comes after. I mean, there's a cruelty and an evil and a recklessness that is beyond comprehension. A scourge to humanity. Devastating at the worst times in our lives, having to deal with this because of his ineptness, his lies. He has never once shown any sympathy for all those people that have died from the virus. Never. So far, I've been in isolation now for almost 6 weeks. I'm going to survive this so we can see the end of Donald Trump. That's it.